significant importance to us. So it's a very happy day. I thank our Kurdish partners. We spoke with the Prime Minister of Iraq yesterday, Prime Minister Abadi, and everyone is in support. So thank you very much. It's a great honor to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.